It feels like a miracle. Imagine how many river mouths are in the world, and this one, as far as we know, it's unique. Most of the rivers around are industrial ports and vagaries of life. This one keeps the natural beauty away from being exploited by the human being. We are three brothers and surfers, Eneko, Iker, and myself. And we are born in the Basque Country. We have been surfing Mundaka since we were kids, and from the very first moment, we are extremely addicted.
It's a pretty fickle wave, so every single day, we watch the forecast, the wind, and always hoping it to happen so bad. Sometimes it doesn't happen for all the season, and sometimes it's like the low pressure is up there, and it comes one after another one, after another one. And when that happens for us, the road to Mundaka, it's like a ritual, no? You see the Ítaro Island and you can imagine the waves, and it's pretty intense, no? You're so nervous because you know any time that day you're gonna get the wave of your life. It's hard to describe all these feelings, no? But you feel like a kid, no? You keep this stoked and you feel so alive, no? And I think it's a reason to live for us, no? I feel so blessed of being part of this channel.
When I need you the most, and when I